Let's pray for us.
Yes.
Let all things work together for good for us.
First of all, I thank the Almighty Allah for the opportunity and the President of the Federal Republic for giving me this opportunity to serve him and, of course, the country. I don't report directly to the nation, I report to the President, and
so
I serve him.
What can you assure him?
I think you have to ask the President. I think he demands loyalty, competence, and support.
So what would be your guiding principles as Chief of Staff?
To serve the President to the best of my ability.
Nigeria. Thank you.